The challenges in this particular apartment were that we're dealing with one big open space which encompassed the kitchen, the dining room, and the living room. So we needed to be able to differentiate those spaces by using unique and different ways of doing that. We did that with a series of different things, including soffits and specialty lighting and just overall space planning.